Oh, what do you got? Some obscure, like, 70s song or something? Do you want me to find the words and work it out? You know the words. May the fourth be with you. Yeah. What do you, you want to sing it? Okay. I'll find it. Give me like 2 minutes. I'll find it and I'll sing it for you. I can't believe it. It's actually here. I was really hoping I could get out of this one. Alright, I'll fumble my way through this and see how we go. I may have to stop a few times to scroll up or down, but I'll do my best for you. A long, long time ago, in a galaxy far away, oh my god, I can't believe I'm doing this. Naboo was under an attack, and I thought me and Qui-Gon Jinn could talk the Federation into maybe cutting them a little slack. But their response, it didn't thrill us. They locked the doors and Georgia tried to kill us. We escaped from that gas and met Jar Jar and Boss Nass. We took a bongo from the scene and we went to theater to see the Queen. We all wound up on Tatooine. That's where we found this boy. Oh my, this Iranic guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. He left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye. And soon, soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. And soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Did you know this junk lad slave is old enough to shave? But he can't use the force, they say. Did you see him? Not the queen, though he's just 9 and 14, he's probably gonna marry her someday. Well, I know he built T-3PO, and I've heard how fast his pod can go. We all broke up, it's true, so we made a wager or two. It was a prepubescent lion mace, and a miniature Jabba started off the race. I knew we would win first place, so yes, it was our point. We started singing, my, this Iranic guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. He left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. And soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. We finally got to Coruscant, the Jedi Council room one. See how good the boy can be. So we took him there, we told his tale. The many glories were off the scale. I fulfilled that prophecy. He could bring bounds to the force. Yeah, I don't know how to. I lost it. It's so confusing. It's so. I'll tell you what, I'll just play the real thing. Oh my god, I tried for you. I tried. I'll sing the real one for you. Oh, okay. Hold on. I can't believe I did that. So many words. It's been like about 9 years since I've heard the song. So I was just going off memory.